Newborn baby called Amadeo. Can't forget the last name Avogadro.
No days off, bachelor of 16. Guess you call him the brain machine. Didn't stop there, got that law degree too. Gave it all up around age 32.
That's right.
Okay.
Hey. Now he had himself a new dream. Reached for the skies just like Kareem. Found his niche in physics and math. Taking chemistry down a whole new path. 18th century, first decade. Dalton thought he had it made. But along came Mr. Avogadro. New discovery, better steal the show.
Okay, back to you.
Every gas has the same amount of molecules. If and only if for these three rules. Equal volume, pressure, and temperature. Each gas has molecules the same number.
6.02 by 10^23, that's how he do. It's equivalent to a single mole. A really big number, you could call it small.
And that's how the little boy from Italy figured out how to measure quantity. And
Avogadro saw in his brain, in his soul, you need a lot of molecules to make a mole. His number is 6.02 by 10^23. This is true.